subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates of my videos.
Hi friends, this is Kishore and you're tuning live into my channel Kishore Kumar Banerjee. Today we'll learn how to sing a song in Star Maker. Star Maker basically is a karaoke app where you can sing in your own voice and make a song out of it. It can be a Hollywood song, it can be a Bollywood song, it can be English album, anything. So we'll learn about it, how to sing a song. I would be showing you, I would be sharing my mobile screen with you, and I will show you the process through which we can sing a song via Star Maker. So we will start it, let's start it. And before starting it, I would say to the new visitors who are watching my channel for the first time, who have come in my channel for the first time, that please subscribe to my channel as I bring such regular videos, and ring the bell icon so that you can get notified about the thing. So let's go and look at how I sing in Star Maker.
So yeah, as you can see, I'm in my mobile. Now I have to show you how to open Star Maker app. As you're seeing, the Star Maker app is on the bottom right corner. But before starting it, I have to say you that when you first install it from Google Play Store, you have to register it via two ways. There is two ways how to register. You can do it via your Gmail account or via your Facebook account. I have done it via my Facebook account, so you can try it with your Facebook account. Now let me open it. So this is the Star Maker. You have to skip this, and so this is how the home page looks like basically. And in the down portion, as you're seeing on the left side, you can scroll for songs, and in the bottom right is your profile. So let me show you. This is my profile, and here comes the notifications, and here you can broadcast yourself. Here are trophies, awards, etc. Normally goes on in Star Maker, and this is the way you search songs. So now we have to go to and search some songs. Say Kavi Alvida Na Kehna short is on. We have to go there and it opens. Now we have to sing it. So we open it, and now you can see the option of sing is there in the bottom. So we have to open that, and you get two options, solo or start collab. Now solo means you can sing the song alone, and start collab means singing a duet song. If you are a female, then you can sing the female part, and the male ones can sing the male part, and wait for somebody to join your collab. So say we sing a solo, so you have to just type solo, click on solo, and as you can see it will load. The start one will load again, and here you have to start the thing. Normally as I'm using the microphone for recording, it won't be available. But still, say start here, you have to do it, and as you can see, so it will open, and when you finish the song, the lyrics also comes in. So when you finish the song, basically that is the moment where you have to post the thing. So that is how the thing is done basically. So hope it was easy for you to understand. So let me finish it here. So this is the way you sing a song in Star Maker. So do it, sing a song.
So hope it was easy for you to understand how to sing a song in Star Maker, and you'll find the Star Maker app in your Google Play Store on your Android phone. So install it and sing a song via Star Maker, and please subscribe to the channel if you have liked it, and I'll be coming back in my next video. So stay tuned guys, bye.